Okay, hello, and let's get ready for our live workout. We're just gonna go straight into it today, get ready, and we're gonna do 6 exercises as usual. We're gonna go for time today, and we're gonna do 2 rounds back to back each time, and I'll run through the exercise after we do our warm, so let's get warmed up. Watch out for my weights when I'm following them. So let's get jogging on the spot. Heads up, shoulders back. You need 3 rounds back to back. So count to 6. Okay. Bring your arms around a big circle and get them loosened out. Okay, bring it back the opposite way. Shoulder apart, those points are out. Let's sit back and down into a squat. Make sure we squeeze our glutes when we stand up, using our legs each time. We need 4 more. And step out to one side and bring it across to the other. Okay, cross and across. Okay, 2 more each side. 2. Okay, next one, bring our feet shoulder apart, arms up shoulder height, we'll come across. Across is our last one. Okay, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Through our exercises. So exercise number 1 and 2 will be the same exercise. Now step out to one side, we're going to lean down and push up, okay? So lean as far as you can, using that glute to push back up each time, down, bring it up, down, bring it up. Second exercise, we're going to do the opposite side, the same thing, up, lean out into that, and push up. Okay, third exercise, we're going to do ironing press. So we're going to grab our weights. Start here, press up, rotate, come back down. Okay, that's our third exercise. Fourth exercise, make sure I have my water. We're gonna walk out into a plank, so all the way out in plank position, all the way back up, stand up, all the way. And back up. Okay, fifth exercise, we're actually going to go into a plank. Hold them there. And last exercise, we're going to do leg raises. So hands under the bum, lift up, and back down, up, and back down. If you need to, if you're finding any pressure in your back, bend your knees and bring them in. Don't go straight up, okay? So, that's our 6 exercises. So we're doing 2 rounds straight through, 30 on, 15 off. And we're going to do 3 rounds. Okay. Let's get ready to go. We're going in 5 seconds. Grab my weights for this. Okay, so out and push up. So make sure you're using your glute to push up each time. Trying to get the outer leg here moving. 5 seconds go. Keep it up. 2, 1, rest. Okay, go on to the other side. You're not holding weights up while you're resting. Okay, we're over to the side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Over. Push up. Our third exercise. Remember, we're doing 2 rounds back to back before we rest. Two, one, rest. Okay, we're doing our plank walkouts next. So plank walkouts, plank and leg raises, and then we're back to our squats, our lateral squats. Get ready to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Walk all the way out in the plank position, all the way back up. Stand up fully each time. Let's go, we'll get one more done. Okay, rest. Gotta come down to the mat, get ready for a plank. Going. 2, 1, let's go. Make sure it's a straight line through the back. We're pulling in our core and breathing the whole time. Keep breathing, keep holding. Two, one, rest. Okay, we're over for leg raises. Remember, we're straight back up for round 2 after this. Two, one, let's go. Lift up. And lower. Exhale, lift up, inhale, lower. One, and rest. Okay, we're back up. Okay, down and up. And now, squeeze it up each time. Squeeze those glutes. You should feel it in the glute coming up. 2, 1. There, to the side. On in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Cross. Push across. Okay. Push across. Five seconds, go. Rest. Okay. Three, two, one, go up, press up. Sorry, we're actually arm return. Sorry. Rotate each time. Press. We got 10 seconds to go. Two, one, okay, rest. Next one, we're into our plank walkouts. Two, one, let's go, walk all the way, plank position, all the way back up. Lift up. Five seconds go. Rest. Okay. Back to our plank. We're nearly through our first round. I'm going to take a little breather and I'm going to go for two more straight through. Two, one, rest. Okay, we're into leg raises. Okay, you're ready to go in. Let's go. Lift up and lower. Exhale, lift up, inhale, lower. Two, one, rest. Okay, we're going to take about a minute off here. Take a little drink of water. That is our first two done. We're going to do two more of these double rounds. Let me know what you're getting on in the comments. Drop me a message or... let's hear you find it. So taking a breather, taking a drink of water, getting ready to go again. Gonna go down about 30 seconds, so get ready to go. Same exercises, two rounds of each. Again, let me know you're getting on with this. Get ready to go in five. We're back to our lateral squats. So cross and back up. Squeeze glute. up. You should be feeling the leg you're pressing off come up each time. We got 10 seconds to go. 2. Rest. Okay, we're over to the other side. Ready to go. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All the way across. Again, we're squeezing that glute. Push yourself up and across. Last few seconds. Rest. Okay. Get ready to go. Ready, press next. 2, 1, let's go. Push up and back down. Exhale, press up, inhale, lower. Make sure we get a good rotation each time. Five seconds to go, keep it up. 2, 1, rest. Okay. Get ready. Done. 3, 2, 1, let's go. All the way out. All the way back up. Okay, we're back down for our plank. We're gonna be halfway through second 2 rounds. Getting ready to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep breathing. Two. One. Rest. Okay, we're over. Leg raise next. Going in. 2, 1. Let's go. Two, one, rest. Okay, we're back up, round 2 here. Get ready. Out to one side of the legs. Let's go. Push up. Squeeze. Two, one, rest. Go to the outside now. Get ready to go. Let's go. Cross. Push. second skill. Two. Rest. Okay. And you're already prepped next. On three, two, one, let's go. Press up and down. You got 10 seconds, go. Two, one, rest. Okay. On three, two, one, let's go. Two, one, rest. Okay, we're down for a plank. Getting ready to go in five, two, one, let's go. Hold and keep breathing. One. Okay. Going in three, two, one. Let's go. Lift up and lower. Two, one, rest. Okay. Take a little breather, guys. We have two more to go. We can wait a minute off and we're gonna go again. Remember, do let me know in the comments how you're going on with this, how you're finding it. Trying to work on some other muscles today, getting the outside of our glutes here. Get the heart up a little bit with plank walkouts. Doing the back-to-back rounds, so we're not getting huge amounts of rest. We have one more to go. When we get this done, we're done. About 30 seconds. Last one. We get this done. We are done for the morning, at evening, whenever you're doing this. We're going to go in 5 seconds, get ready. Okay, let's go. Cross. Last 2 times we're doing all these today. Get these done, we will be done. shouldn't really feel this in the outside of your leg as you press up. The leg that's bending. You might feel it a little bit on the inside of the leg that's stretching. Two. Okay, over to the side. Get ready. Down. Let's go. Five seconds to go. Rest. Okay. Hand ready. Two. One. Let's go. Press up. And back down. Press up and lower. Make sure you're rotating each time. So the last few times we're doing these, your shoulders might get a little bit stiff, a little bit sore. Last few seconds. Rest. Okay. Get ready to go. So walk all the way out, all the way back up. Five seconds to go, get one more in. Two. One. Okay. Bring it back to that mat. There you go. End our plank in three. One. Remember, keep our back straight. Try to get our shoulders back and down. Keep holding and breathing here. Home, keep breathing. Are you there? Two, one, press. Okay. Flip lower, leg raises. Exhale, lift up. Inhale, lower. Use that core. Two. One. Press. Okay. We're back up. Last round of each exercise. Two. Let's go. Cross. Squeeze, push up. Remember, using that glute each time. Two. One. Okay, to the side. Don't be afraid to let your arms down. If your arms get sore, hold the weights or getting tired. And again, three, two, one, cross. Inhale down, exhale, press up. Last few seconds. Rest. Okay. Do a last round of our knee press. Okay, let's go. Press up and back down. Keep going. We've got 10 seconds to go. Three to go, we're done. Now on three, two, one, let's go. Keep going. Two, one. Okay. Let's go down for a plank. Find a plank. Get ready to go in. Three, two, one. Keep holding, keep breathing. Two, one, rest. Okay. Last one here. Leg raises. Okay, let's go. Lift up and lower. So, as I said, just let me know how you get on after. Drop a little comment to see how you found it. I do these every Wednesday, so 8 o'clock every Wednesday, so if you want to join. And this will actually go up on YouTube as well, so if you want to like to screen share to your telly, you can do it on YouTube as well. This is going to go on my IGTV, like it'll be on my profile too. And if you do have any questions about personal training, either in person or online, drop me a DM. I'm happy to chat and see how I can help you out. So thanks for joining me today, and I hope you've enjoyed it.